Good morning, kids. Hope you all are doing great. My name is Chibi and I will be handling social studies subject for this year. In this unit 1 lesson plan A, we are going to learn about standard and non-standard ways of measurement of weight. Children, you might have compared objects using different comparison language and symbols. You might have used heavier than, lighter than, etc. For example, this book is heavier than a pen. A pen is lighter than an apple. In this unit, you will learn to measure weight in terms of standard unit. Now, what is weight? The amount or quantity of heaviness of an object is called weight. For example, weight of a book, weight of a pen, weight of a pencil, my weight, your weight. Now, when you go to a market to buy some apples, you say the weight of apple you want and not the number of apples. For example, can I please have 1 kg of apples, 2 kg of sugar, or 250 grams of coffee powder? Let's see the different tools used to measure weight. Weighing gauge. This is used to take the weight of a vehicle. Hanging scale. This is used to take the weight of an object by hanging on it. Platform balance. We use this to measure the weight of luggage at airports. Personal weighing scale. This we use to take our weight. Digital weighing scale. We use this to take weight of small objects. The standard unit of weight is kilogram. In short, we write kg. It is used to take the weight of heavy objects like bags of grain, group of apple, etc. To take the weight of small objects, we use grams. In short, we write g. Let's see the non-standard ways of measuring weight. In non-standard way of measuring weight, we can use any object to take the weight of a thing. For example, you can use books, cubes, blocks, etc. Here in the picture, you can see the weight of a carrot is 4 batteries. In the next picture, you can see the weight of a plant is 8 batteries. Here you can see a weight balance and you can see the weight of a girl is 4 cubes. Here we are using two systems, MK system and FPS system. MK system, the full form is meter, kilogram, second system. And its fundamental units are meter, kilogram, seconds. FPS system full form is foot, pound, seconds system. The fundamental unit is foot, pound, seconds. We can convert weight measurements from one unit to another with some facts. 1 gram equals to 1000 milligrams. 1000 grams equals to 1 kg. 1000 kg equals to 1 ton. Here you can see 1 kg equals to 2.2 pounds. 1 pound equals to 0.45 kg. Let's convert Andy's weight from kilogram to pounds. Andy's weight is given as 30 kg. As we know, 1 kg equals to 2.2 pounds. So Andy's weight in pound is 30 into 2.2 pounds. That is 66 pounds. I hope you all understood the standard unit of weight. That's all for today's class. We'll meet with a new topic in the next class. Thank you.